Good morning, Sergeant. Tell me first and last name and spelling, please, and what station you are out of.
Sergeant Adrian Horta, out of San Antonio Pass CHP office in Beaumont.
Sergeant, where are we this morning and what occurred?
We're on State Route 60, going westbound between Beaumont and Moreno Valley in the Badlands.
What occurred here this morning and about what time?
So State Route 60 was closed for construction throughout the night, and at about 3:30 a.m., we had just opened it for traffic. Traffic was traveling for about 5 minutes when a 911 call came through that there was a vehicle traveling the wrong way. They seen it entering the canyon, and they estimated the speed to be 90 miles per hour. That driver was disconnected. CHP began responding immediately. We arrived on scene to the head-on collision. Unfortunately, both drivers were pronounced deceased after paramedics arrived. There was two males in a Chevy Malibu traveling from Palm Springs to Pico Rivera. The right front passenger survived with major injuries. The female driver was traveling westbound in the eastbound in the westbound lanes, and she was pronounced deceased also.
And she was a solo occupant in that vehicle?
Yes, she was solo.
Perfect.
That vehicle comes back out of Pemmick.
Perfect. So just so we're clear, the wrong way driver was traveling eastbound in the westbound.
Correct. Eastbound in the westbound.
Yeah, yes. Eastbound in the westbound lanes and collided with a vehicle that was obviously traveling westbound in the eastbound lanes.
Westbound in the westbound. So there was a vehicle going wrong way. That vehicle was able to make it this far into the canyon because it was closed and we had just opened it.
Do we know about where this vehicle entered the 60 freeway?
No, we don't know where it entered. The first 911 call came through and it had already entered the canyon.
Perfect. Hey, Sergeant, one last question. Do you know about how long this closure is going to last due to this fatality accident?
It's going to be closed for about another 2 hours. So there's a hard detour to continue westbound on Interstate 10.
Perfect. I appreciate your time, Sergeant.
Okay.